I warned you a long time ago, Elizabeth, not to name this ministry after a man or a woman, even before there was a ministry. I put it in your spirit, for none of this has been done by your hands. None of this has come forth from your mouth. It is from the mouth of Yahweh that has given birth. It is from the mouth of Yahushua, your Mashiach, that has been given birth. It is from the mouth of the Rekha Kadesh Yirmiyah that has been given birth. If it had only been by your hands, it would have failed long ago. It is by the Shekinah glory's wind that blows across this earth, the holy wind of revival. It is not by your breath, or it would have failed.
This is Prophet Ezra. I'm warning all the enemy who came against this ministry, came against Elisheva and I, and came against every minister of this ministry. Every son and daughter of heaven, the Heavenly Father, I warn you now. I warn you from all the curses, the spells, the satanic rituals that you are doing. I'm warning you now. I'm going to send them 1,000-fold against yourself from what you have done. Quickly, before you find yourself under the wrath of the living God. I'll call it forth from heaven. I will call forth the wrath of Yahushua and the wrath of Ruach HaKodesh. Remember, the prophet Ezra warned you. So be warned and repent.
You will be under anyone that dares to try to harm these two anointed ones. You will regret the day you ever were born. Touch not my anointed, and neither do these two prophets any harm. It would be better for you if I, Abba Yahweh, would tear out your tongue.
Now be obedient. Record the dreams to the best of your ability. For what you have remembered is what I wanted you to remember. And just know this. The ones that I have called Yahushua's demon stompers. The ones that I have called also your spiritual children. Cry out to me to heal their spiritual mother and mentor. My ring maiden. You tell them. As they pray for you. And the others. Who minister by your side. I take these blessings. I take these prayers. I hold them close to my heart. They are a sweet savor, a sweet fragrant to my nostrils. You wait for a special day, my lady. It is not anything you can hasten. And yet I tell you this. For everyone who's lifting up those prayers, for you, I only anoint you more, I give you, vaccines, and I restore soko 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 yananakata. Albeit it is not that which you have wanted, but it does hasten the time. So faithful they are. And when you see those that you thought were faithful, and you see they cannot walk by your side no more, for I have divided them. This is for all the YDS I speak to now, who are my faithful frontliners, the faithful prayer intercessors, the holy ones, my elite force. Take your eyes off of the fallen. Continue not to grieve for the fallen. Those who started in the YDS, put their hand to the plow and said, this is too hard. I'm taking my hand off the plow. The master expects too much. This isn't as much fun as I thought it would be. To serve faithfully by your side, Elizabeth. This is too hard. I want to enjoy this world. I want to do things my way. These are the fallen. These are the ones who will be in the great tribulation. These are the ones. Will suffer in a different way. But my darling, I speak to the faithful, Yahushua demon stompers. Just as Moses became weary and had to have someone to be able to hold his hands up in the battle, and as long as his hands and his arms were held up, for he had not strength to hold them up alone, I use these Yahushua's demon stompers. I use the prayers around this world and faces you do not know. The missing parts of the bride. My obedient bride. They intercede and they pray for you, and yet their names you do not know. Many of their names you do not know. But I use the prayers of these righteous ones, the righteous ones of the frontline YDSs. To lift your arms before the battle is so heavy. For I have anointed you, Elizabeth. I have imparted in you a unique anointing. And there is a price to pay for this anointing. For you see, others can speak. And I hear them. But your unique anointing is you speak. And if you will, but just believe. There is nothing that you won't ask that I will not reply to. And you will hear the answer. I speak to you when you sleep. I tell you of this great anointing I placed in your hand. I have proven again and again and again in ways that are secret, even beyond your grasp of comprehension. Be grateful I do not force you to carry the cross that I forced Elizabeth to. I anoint your hands, even while you sleep. Does not my word say, I anoint your hands to war, precious white essence, Yahushua's demon stompers. I've anointed your mouth, I've anointed your hands to war, to tear down the stronghold, to bind the princes of powers, the principalities of this world. When you but speak, my ear is inclined to you. As you pray, and you live in holiness, as you fight the enemy and the temptations of this world, because you obey, and because you love this ministry, my ring may. And you faithfully intercede for them, this ministry, as well as Katrina and Adam, for they are a team. Do not underestimate your position, all the translators who take the holy fire and put them in other languages. Do not underestimate your rank, but continue all of you to stay humble before me, for each one of Yahushua's demon stompers, you march in your own rank. You keep your eyes on your heavenly prize. You are a holy intercessor. And when you see the others fall by the side, those that cannot measure up, to be called my holy bride, take your eyes off of the fallen. Keep your eyes on the ones that have stood strong. No matter what has come, no matter the persecution, the temptation. I'm not saying that they're perfect. All of you are a work in progress. You will know when you reach that grade. Kata, for it will be when I tell Elizabeth, Soko 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 Yenakata, announce it now, Soko Yenakata, Boko Yenakata, and I will send the sign of the holy angels, Soko 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 Yenakata, and they shall come to you again, Elizabeth, Soko Soko Yenakata. The time is not afar off, Soko Yenakata. But if I would tell you too soon, Soko 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 Yenakata, and if I could give you a date, Soko 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 Yenakata, Kayana Nakata, Orina Nakata, you would make the mistake, Soko Soko Yenakata, Arina Nakata, Arina Nakata, of just living for that date, Soko Soko Yenakata. The work would not get done, Soko Soko Yenakata. The souls would not be reached, Soko Soko Yenakata. You would just count down, Soko Soko Yenakata. This is why I said, Soko Yenakata, I will not let you know, Soko Soko Yenakata, until it is time, Soko Soko Yenakata, for Yenakata, for you all to come home, Soko 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 Yenakata. Thank you, beloved Yahushua Demon Stompers, Soko Yenakata. Thank you for your prayers, Soko 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 Yenakata. As you pray for her, Soko Yenakata, for the others, Soko Soko Sinanakata, Kayananakata, so too the blessings come upon yourself, Soko 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 Yenakata. As you give this hour up, Soko Soko Sinanakata, to focus on others, Soko 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 Yenakata, my eyes are ever upon you, Soko 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 Yenakata. Not everyone is qualified, Soko Soko Yenakata, to be a holy intercessor, Soko Soko Siena Nayana Nakata, the ones who have fallen, Soko Soko Soena Nakata, Harina Nakata, Bokoyana Nakata, Harina Nakata. It is because they no longer desire to stand up, Soko 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 Yena Nakata, Forina Nakata, and keep their hand to that plow, Soko Siena Nakata, Harina Nakata, Soena Nakata, Soena Nakata, Bakina Nayana Nakata, Soko Sorina Nakata, Yena Nakata. Grieve not, Soko 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 Yana Nakata, but rather rejoice, Soko Soko Soyana Nakata, Arina Nakata, for I did not leave you alone, Soko Soko Yana Nakata, Arina Nakata. You are the meaning of a holy family, Soko 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 Yana Nakata, Arina Nakata Pokoto, Sorina Nakata, not just in the good times, but in the bad times, Soko 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 Yana Nakata. You share one another's burdens, Soko Soko Yana Nakata, Korina Nakata. And to all the invisible ones, Soko 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 Yana Nakata, Bakina Yana Nakata, the same blessing goes to them, Soko 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 Yana Nakata. Yes, the enemy attacks harder, Soko Soko Yana Nakata, but that's because the rewards are so much greater, Soko Soko Yana Nakata. You store not your treasure up here on earth, Soko Yana Nakata, but it is stored up in heaven, Soko 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 Yana Nakata, Parina Nakata, and Elizabeth, they shall stand by your side, Soko Soko Yana Nakata, Parina Nakata, along with my beloved Adam and Kathinia, Soko 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 Yana Nakata, Parina Mayana Nakata, and all those who have been a blessing unto you, Soko Yana Nakata, all those that have been a blessing unto this ministry, Soko Yana Nakata, and offered up their sacrifices, Soko 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 Yana Nakata, and were willing to be persecuted, Soko Yana Nakata, Rina Nakata, Kayana Nakata, Soyana Nakata, to be a Soyana Nakata, Yana Nakata, Bokoyana Nakata, Yana Nakata, Soko Yana Nakata, a farmer, Soyana Nakata, a gardener, Soko 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 Yana Nakata, in this harvest field, Soyana Nakata, of a mighty wind ministry, Soko 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 Yana Nakata, which belongs to the Aleph and the Tav and the Rakakadesh, Soko Yana Nakata. I tell you this, they shall stand by your side, Soko Soyana Nakata, and I shall thank them, Soko Yana Nakata, personally, one by one, Soko Yana Nakata, Koyana Nakata, and your rewards all shall be, Soyana Nakata, Arina Nakata, Arina Nakata, people, Soko Soko Yana Nakata, gathered from all countries and nations, Soko Soko Yana Nakata, standing in a long line, Soko 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 Yana Nakata, Bakina Nakata, Just wanting to meet you. Soko 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 and say thank you. Soko soko yaranakata. Those of you who have humbled yourself and allowed your testimony, soko soko yaranakata, to be posted before the world, soko 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 yaranakata, you shall be introduced to those of yaranakata whose lives were changed and altered because of your testimony. Soko soko yaranakata, arinanakata, soko yaranakata. Does not my word say, soko 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 yaranakata, through my blood, soko soko yaranakata, and the testimony, soko 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 yaranakata, sorinanakata, bakinanayaranakata, sorinanakata, bakinanayaranakata. People's lives are altered and changed if they can but just believe. Soko yaranakata, parinanakata. I am a rewarder, soko yaranakata, of good things to those that continue to, soko yaranakata, follow me, soko 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 yaranakata, parinanakata, nanakoto, sorinanakata, kayananakata. So grieve not, soko sinanakata, rinanakata, koyananakata, sorinanakata, bakinanayaranakata, for the fallen, soko soko sinanayaranakata. Grieve for a while, soko yaranakata, kayananakata, and realize, soko 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 yaranakata, rinanakata, soko soko yaranakata, rinanakata, soko 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 yaranakata, sarinanayaranakata. But do not continue to live in this grief, soko soko yaranakata, karinanakata. For I must show and I must prove, soko sinanakata, koyananakata, sarinanakata, who truly is the obedient bride, soko 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 yaranakata, karinanakata, koyananakata. Soyanakata, soko soko yaranakata, bachi, sarinanakata, soyanakata. For truly I tell you this, soko 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 yaranakata, bakinanayaranakata. The holy are more holy, soko soko yaranakata, patekaya price. For this holiness, soko soko sinanayaranakata, sarinanakata, bakinanayaranakata, soyanakata. Soko 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 yaranakata bachi sarinanakata. Just like those soko yaranakata who walked the path of unholiness, soko soko yaranakata, who started out on the right path, soko soko yaranakata, carrying the cross, soko 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 yaranakata, arinanayaranakata, soko soko yaranakata, and then threw it down and said, I'm no longer gonna follow, I'm no longer gonna carry this cross, soko yaranakata, I'm no longer gonna follow the directions, soko yaranakata, given from heaven, soko soko yaranakata, I'm going off on my own, soko 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 yaranakata, parinanakata. What Yahushua HaMashiach asked, soko yaranakata, is too hard, soko yaranakata. But you see, soko yaranakata, I will send another one along the way, soko yaranakata, and they will see that cross that has been forsaken and laid down, soko 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 yaranakata, koyanamarinanakata. The calling and the work that I had decreed, soko sinanakata, they will pick it up, soko 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 sinanakata, and they will carry that cross, soko soko yaranakata. They will be willing to suffer persecution and ridicule, soko sinanakata, sinanakata. They will be willing to sacrifice their time and their finances, soko 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 yaranakata. They will be willing to sacrifice, soko soko yaranakata. Whatever it is I've required them to sacrifice, soko sinanakata bokoto, sorinanakata kayananakata, sorinanakata brinanakata, and the anointing, soko yaranakata bakinanakata, to a job that was cast down and forsaken, soko 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 yaranakata, I will only anoint more, soko soko yaranakata, and yes I will require more, soko soko yaranakata. But one day in heaven, my beloved treasures, you will see it is all worth it. As I personally thank you to your face, So I say, well done, to those who are my faithful, obedient bride. I say, well done, but never allow yourself to be entered into pride. For I know very well how to humble each one of you. So you keep your eyes upon me. And you continue to grow in the anointing that I have given this ministry. Thank you. Thank you, Yahushua. Thank you, Abba Yahweh. Thank you, beloved Ima Yara, Mama Reka Kadasha, Mama Wisdom, our Mama Gloria, Mama Shekinah. Thank you. Bless all the faithful around this world. Bless those who we do not know their names. Bless those that we do know their names. Thank you that they work in this harvest field that you call the ministry. Thank you that they lift our names up. And thank you that the blessings come back upon them. Thank you, Abba Yahweh. Our eyes are off of the fallen now. We grieve, but just for a while. We will keep our eyes focused on those who stand and obey you, Abba Yah. We worship you, whatever price you require. We pick up our cross and we follow you. We are faith water walkers to your name, Yahushua, our beloved Mashiach. We thank you for anointing us greater. We thank you for the anointing in our hands. We thank you, Abba Yahweh. We praise you, Abba Yahweh. For all that you've done and all that you're going to do, for the faithful who truly obey you, we thank you, Abba Yahweh. Your requirements of Soyananakata can be heavy, for these mortal flesh, but it's all worth it, each one pays a different price, those who follow you and worship you and put you first in their life and their love, those that strive to be as Menach, they'll be pleasing unto you in all ways. Thank you, beloved Yahushua Mashiach. Thank you, precious Raka Kadash Sharimaya. That what we cannot do through the flesh, we can do through the name and the blood, and the spirit within us, all because of your love. All because of your blood, that we are worshiping continually 24 hours a day. All because of Ephesians 6, I am a soko soko yana nakata. That never ever comes off. Soko 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 yana nakata. Rinakata. Oh, beloved Yahushua, we worship you. Soko yana nakata. Thank you for the faithful who stand by the side of truth. Soko yana nakata. For this ministry that you have used me to give birth to on this earth through this internet. Soko soko yana nakata. Harinakata. Soko yana nayana nakata. Pokoto koyana nakata. Sarina nakata. Koyana nakata. Koyana nakata. Bari. Sarina nakata. Orina nakata. It's unusual. Soko soko sina nakata. And only those who want to eat spiritual meat will receive these truths. Soko 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 yana nakata. And what a price I have to pay. Soko soko yana nakata. But Yahushua, forgive me when I don't say soko sina nakata. That is worth it every minute of the day. Soko 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 yana nakata. Harina nakata koyana nakata. Sayana nakata. The lies, the slanderers. Soko 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 yana nakata. Harina nakata. The enemies that raise up, soko 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 yana nakata. Those that would rather kill me just to shut me up, soko 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 yana nakata. Those full of jealousy and covetousness, soko 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 yana nakata. Those that say because I can't hear, soko yana nakata, arina nakata, arina nakata, boko yana nakata, sayana nakata, boko yana nakata. This God of my salvation, soko soko sarina nakata, arina nakata. The way that you do, soko 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 yana nakata. Then I just throw these words back at you, soko 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 yana nakata, arina nakata. Because I can't walk holy, soko sayana nakata, arina nakata. Because my hands is drenched, soko 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 in sin, soko soko yana nakata, arina nakata. Because I cannot succumb to the temptation, soko 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 yana nakata, arina nakata, soko yana nakata. Soko yana nakata, arina nakata. Who are you, soko 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 yana nakata, that say that you can, soko soko yana nakata, bokoto yana nakata, arina nakata, kayana nakata, so yana nakata. So I hate you with a hate, soko yana nakata, so yana nakata, because you show how filthy I really am, soko 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 yana nakata. I hate you with a hate, soko 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 yana nakata, and I curse you daily, soko yana nakata, where once I called you friend, soko soko yana nakata, because you showed me the path to holiness, soko yana nakata, and you showed me the path to truth, soko 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 yana nakata. But I now hate you, you ring maiden, soko 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 yana nakata, parina nayana nakata, bakina nayana nakata, parina nakata nayana nakata, soko sina nayana nakata. Because you show me a light from heaven, soko soko yana nakata. You lead me to a new relationship, soko soko yana nakata, with Yahushua Mashiach, soko 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 yana nakata. But because I prefer the darkness, soko soko yana nakata, for the light blinds my eyes, soko 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 sina nayana nakata. I hate you, soko soko sina nakata. Leave me alone and let me live in darkness, soko soko yana nakata. Leave me alone, soko sina nakata, rina nakata. A mighty wind ministry, soko soko yana nakata. My sins I do not want to see, soko sina nakata, rina nakata, soko soko yana nakata. Leave me alone, soko soko yana nakata. Yes, I started out on the right path, soko soko yana nakata. Yes, I tried to forsake sin, soko yana nakata. Yes, I tried to live for this Yahushua HaMashiach, soko 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 yana nakata, bakina na yana nakata. But it's too hard to follow him, soko yana nakata. Leave me alone, I want my sin, soko soko yana nakata, bakina na yana nakata. I brand you a liar, soko sina nakata. You can't be a prophet, soko 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 yana nakata, kayana nakata, koyana nakata. For I am not one, soko soko yana nakata. For you cannot be holy, soko sina nayana nakata. Porina nakata, bakina nayana nakata, soko soko sina nakata. How could this God live within? Soko 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 yana nakata. Porina nakata. Porina, I brand you a liar, soko soko yana nakata. Otherwise, I would have to admit I am the liar. I point my finger and say, you have to be a sinner. You have to be as filthy as I am. I try to judge you by my own standards. And I don't care what your God says. So leave me alone, Almighty One Minister. I don't want to hear how many queen yokes. Instead, I'm going to brand your ministry as an evil joke. I'm not going to worry about standing before Yahweh. For he's all mercy and all love. Away from me, Almighty Wind Ministry. I don't want to hear that I have to live in holiness. I hate you, Elizabeth. I curse your name more each day. I gather with the enemies each day who plot your life to slay. Oh, but I still call myself a Christian. Who's to say that I'm not? For I know who Jesus Christ is. I know the price that he paid on Calvary. And see, that's all it takes. It doesn't matter if I am holy. It doesn't matter if I live to sin. It doesn't matter that I rebuke you and all the truth in this ministry. I still belong to him. So away from me, a mighty wind ministry. I want no part of your anointing no more. I put my hand to the plow and I tried it. But I want no part of it anymore. Where once I embraced you as a friend, I embraced you as family. I even supported your ministry. No matter how loud you yell and say this ministry does not belong to me, but it belongs to heaven. I smiled and I said, it's still your ministry. And I even planted seed financially. I figured I might buy a few blessings if I was nice to you. But no more. No more. It's just not worth it. I see how the others around me are blessed. And I get angry and I shake my fist. I see how the faithful, the holy, the obedient, or even the repentant, who walk the path of holiness, embrace you. And I am jealous for that love. I am jealous. Because because I do not have what you have, soko soko yana nakata, and I hate you, soko 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 yana nakata, porina nakata kayana nakata, arina nakata, and I hate what this ministry speaks for us, soko sina nakata, what has shined this light upon my darkness, soko soko yana nakata, and I just want to hide, soko 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 yana nakata, parina nakata, knowing that I'm not part of Yahushua's bride, soko soko yana nakata, because the requirements are far too high, soko soko yana nakata, arina nakata, and deep in my soul I know, soko yana nakata, through the great tribulation I shall go, soko 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 yana nakata, arina nakata, and the price I will have to pay, soko soko yana nakata, because I refuse to listen to you this day, soko soko yana nakata, arina nakata na nokoto, arina nakata, arina nakata, soya nakata, arina nakata. So in my heart I know, soko soko yana nakata, the truth is coming forth, soko yana nakata. But I don't want no part of that truth, soko soko yana nakata, because I can't walk the path you do, soko 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 yana nakata, the path Yahushua wants me to take, soko soko yana nayana nakata. I would have to give up too much, soko soko yana nayana nakata, sorina nakata, orina nakata, soko yana nakata, boko yana nakata, kriina nakata. I would have to admit that I'm wrong, soko 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 yana nakata, and you're right, soko soko yana nakata, arina nakata, soina nakata, and the God of salvation truly speaks forth from your mouth, soko soko siena nayana nakata, soko rina nakata. I don't want to admit this, soko 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 yana nakata, for if I do and I stop hating you, soko soko yana nakata, arina nakata, soko siena nayana nakata, arina nakata na nokoto, sarina nayana nakata. For if I do, soko soko yana nakata, bakine nakata, arina nakata, bakoto yana nakata, sarina nakata. I'm true, soko soko yana nakata. I could not abide to look at myself in the mirror no more, soko 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 yana nakata, parini yana nakata, no yana nakata, soko 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 yana nakata. To admit that you are rich in faith and I am poor, soko 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 yana nakata. So I will continue to hate you, soko sina nakata. So I will continue to curse this ring maiden, soko soko yana nakata. I will continue to curse all those who follow the truth, soko sina nakata. Because I prefer to live in my lie, soko sina nakata, sorina nakata. Until the day I die, soko 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 yana nakata, sorina nakata. So leave me alone, you ring maiden, soko sina nakata. Leave me alone. Alone, Yahushua, soko soko yana nakata. I prefer to think of you as only a God of love, soko soko yana nakata. Not as the one who cursed that fig tree, soko yana nakata, that did not produce fruit for thee, soko 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 yana nakata. Porina nakata bokoto, sorina nakata. Leave me alone and let my ears stay deaf, soko soko yana nakata. Leave me alone and let my eyes stay blind, soko soko soko. Leave me alone and let me curse and slander and lie. And your very name, Elizabeth, Sherry Elijah, I malign. I'll stay with your enemies and I'll fight with them. Because at least they accept me who I am. Soko soko yana nakata, parina nakata, kayana nakata, soyana nakata, soyana nakata. So leave me alone, soyana nakata. Amari when ministry, soko soyana nakata. No longer my sins I want to see, soko soyana nakata. I prefer to believe the Bible the way that I believe, soko soko soyana nakata, parina nakata, soyana nakata. Sarine nakata, bokoyere nakata, sokosene nakata, sokoyere nakata, barine nakata, sarine nayana nakata, bokoto, sorine mayana nakata, kayana nakata, barine nakata. I know in my heart one day the price I'm going to pay, sokoyere nakata, but it is worth it on this day, sokoyere nakata, barine nakata, nakoto, sorine nakata, bachi. Sarina nakata pokoto, sayana nakata pokoyana nakata. For I can't see heaven yet, sokoyana nakata. I can't hear from heaven as you do, sokoyana nakata. And this world around me is all that I have, sokoyana nakata. So it is so easy, Elizabeth, to hate you, sokoyana nakata. Harina nakata, soyana nakata. I've not yet heard the words, depart from me, worker of iniquity, I never knew you. And I refuse to believe Yahusha would say this to me. I don't even like the name that you call him. I call him Jesus Christ. For if I were to admit to that Hebrew name, I would have to admit to all of my shame. You fed me spiritual meat. Well, now I spit it back in your face. For it's easy to drink the milk, but so hard to swallow that spiritual meat. Just give me the milk to drink. I can believe that. Give me the God that just says I'm pure love. That I am mercy. Do not teach me of this Yahweh of judgment. And the same one that blesses thee or the same one that curses thee. Just leave me a mighty wind ministry. Do not come to my house no more. Don't speak to my spouse or my family or friend. Otherwise they'll end up forsaking me. And show the real sinner that's locked within. And then they will despise me, and they will curse me, if they find out that you've told the truth and I have lied. And then what will my end be? A life of loneliness is all I would see. Now, Elizabeth, I know you were wondering, what in the world have I just done? I've given you a new anointing, my beloved one. Now you hear the words of your enemies, and I have speaking them forth where they will know that I tell you even what they say. Not only that, as others listen to these words, they are going to realize why the enemies tell these lies. So Elizabeth, is it worth the price to be persecuted for my name's sake? For now you not only heard the words from heaven. Now you know the words that are locked within your enemy's hearts and souls. Those you once called your friends, your family. Those you once called daughter and son. Nothing is hidden, my daughter. For now, this day, I've given you a new anointing. Those who truly follow and worship me, those whose name is written in the Lamb's Book of Life, will say, I want to follow the truth, the life, the way. I've determined to follow Yahushua, HaMashiach. I'm determined to not look back. I will not be as a Lot's wife. This world is full of Lot's wives. The churches overflow with them. But Elizabeth, they shall come and they shall go. But in the end, I shall reveal their spirit within them. And now this prophetic message shall be translated again in other languages. Some will weep and hide their face in shame and repent to me again and let you know their spirit within them I showed, and they will do all they can to prove. I'm in this ministry with you. I will preach forth these truths. And to those who have done this, I will forgive them. And I'll anoint their hand again to be put to the plow. If they will but just admit, I have sinned now. And realize I have no respect to a person. I do reward those that diligently seek me. I am the Aleph and the Tav. Keep proclaiming it to all. For there is no Mashiach. There is no Lord. There is no Savior. Save I. Yahushua HaMashiach. The only begotten Son of Yahweh. And there's no way into the heaven's gates except through my blood and my name. So keep speaking it forth, the Mighty Wind Ministry. O Holy Bride, come join by their side and become one. Those who read from afar, you've not even introduced yourself. So to those who labor in this ministry. But now is the time to come out. Let them know. You've been there all the time. So they don't feel alone. A special blessing on each one. I have pronounced from heaven. When you read the holy prophecies, and you write and you say, I receive them. A blessing you have in store. In ways you do not understand. For just giving this encouragement to them. This is a blessing I have for you this day, Elizabeth. As you wake up, not knowing my love, I would speak forth again. But write this down and record it. For you have heard from heaven. So as I give you a word of rebuke for another one, and you grieve and you mourn, as you see another fallen one, take your eyes off of them, and put your eyes on the ones who stand tall. And although they can get knocked down by the enemy at times, they call on my name, and through my blood, I raise them up again. These are the ones who fight for the truth I released in this ministry. For what this ministry teaches is only that which I've recorded long ago, locked in my holy word, locked in the books of old. These are the ones who embrace you and love you, because they know that I am within you, because they know I speak forth out of you, because they perceive the Ruach HaKodesh within you, and I speak not only to you now, but I speak to everyone who helps minister by your side. Oh, how great, how great, how great, how great your blessing shall be. Just continue, continue to follow me. In the same rewards I have stored up for my ring maidens and all the faithful brides, with your own eyes you too shall see. The rewards who stay faithful to those who follow and are faithful to me. Your Yahushua, your Mashiach, will never leave nor forsake you. So take your eyes off the fallen and keep your eyes on those who follow me. In obedience and in loyalty and in sincerity, they truly do love me. Run out. Hand me a tissue, please.
Napełniasz mnie Twoim Duchem Świętym i dajesz mi pragnienia Tobie po wszystkie dni mego życia. Chcę, abyś żył we mnie dla Twojej chwały. Dziękuję Ci, że dajesz mi pragnienie czytania Twojej Biblii. Daj mi mądrość, abym mógł ją zrozumieć. Dziękuję Ci, że mnie miłujesz i moją duszę, sprawiając, że moja wiara wzrasta, przez co będę mógł być z Tobą pewnego dnia w niebie. Wypełnij mnie teraz Twoim Świętym Duchem i wybaw mnie od złego. Modlę się o to w Twoim imieniu, Jahusiua Hamasija. Pomóż mi pamiętać, że wszyscy zgrzeszyli i brak im chwały Boga Jahwe i że Ty przyszedłeś, aby zbawić nas, grzeszników. Dlatego jesteś nazywany naszym Zbawicielem. Amen. Przeczytaj tą modlitwę, a potem przeczytaj ją ponownie. Tym razem nie rozumiem, lecz całym sercem. Wierz i pamiętaj, że Jahusiua jest nie tylko Bogiem, ale i Twoim najlepszym przyjacielem. Tak bardzo Mu na Tobie zależy. On miłuje Ciebie tak bardzo, takim jakim jesteś. On nienawidzi grzechu, ale miłuje Ciebie, grzesznika. Jahusiua zapłacił tą ceną za Twoje grzechy. I teraz nie musisz się czuć już więcej winnym lub potępionym. Wyznaj swoje grzechy. i poproś, aby On ci wybaczył wszystkie twoje grzechy z przeszłości i z teraźniejszości. Grzechem jest wszystko, co zrobiłeś lub robisz, a co sprawia niezadowolenie świętego Jahwe. Nikt nie jest doskonały. Pamiętaj o tym. Ucz się prowadzić święte życie i słuchać wszystkich 10 przykazań Bożych z Biblii Świętej poprzez moc imienia Jahusiua Hamasija i Jego krew. Apokalipsa, rozdział 12, wiersz 11. Jest niemożliwe, abyś prowadził święte życie bez mocy krwi i imienia Jahusiua i namaszczenia Ducha Świętego. Czytaj Nowy Testament i poznawaj, kim jest Jahusiua. Ewangelii apostoła Jana, rozdział 3, wiersz 16. Ewangelii świętego Mateusza, rozdział 10, wiersz 32. Jest napisane, że do każdego, kto wyzna przed ludźmi, że Jahusiua jest jego Panem i Zbawicielem, Jahusiua przyzna się przed Ojcem Świętym Jahwe w niebie. On zmartwychwstał i siedzi po prawicy Ojca Jahwe w niebie. Poznawaj Jahusiua. Przeczytaj Ewangelia świętego Jana, rozdział 17, wiersz 3. Życie wieczne oznacza, aby poznać Boga i Jahusiua. To się teraz zaczyna. Nie wstydź się Jahusiua. On nie wstydzi się ciebie. Powiedz komuś, że przyjąłeś Jahusiua z Kalwarii i Nazaretu tego dnia. Wszyscy aniołowie w niebie cieszą się. Pozwól nam cieszyć się z tobą. Jeśli potrzebujesz pastora, my mamy więcej niż jednego. Witaj w rodzinie Jahusiua. My chcemy spotkać ciebie w niebie, jeśli nie wcześniej, tutaj na ziemi. Skontaktuj się z nami i powiedz nam o darze życia wiecznego, który właśnie otrzymałeś, który właśnie otrzymałaś od naszego drogocennego Jahusiua, naszego Mesjasza. Zwyciężył noc, zwyciężył.